Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see what are the symptoms of coronavirus and how can we eradicate coronavirus from our country or from our society, okay? So first, let's discuss what is coronavirus, then symptoms, and then how can we protect ourselves from coronavirus, from affecting from coronavirus, okay? Now let's see what is coronavirus. Coronavirus is a virus which started from China, okay, in 2019. So it is called, it is also called COVID-19, okay. So slowly from that country, the people, when they started moving to other places or when they started traveling to other countries, slowly this virus started spreading through other countries also. Till now, as of 21st of March 2020, there are 177 countries which are affected with coronavirus, and more than 234,073 people are confirmed with coronavirus positive cases. And as of today, there are 9,840 deaths, confirmed deaths due to coronavirus throughout the country, okay. So coming to this coronavirus, the symptoms, you will start finding the symptoms within 2 weeks, that is within first 14 days, okay. Once you are affected with corona, once a person is affected with corona, after 14 days only it will be confirmed, and slowly you can just find out the symptoms, okay, of this virus. So coming to this virus, within 14 days, as I told you, like the, you can see the symptoms. Now let's see what are the symptoms, okay. First, you will be having cough, okay, dry cough, irritating dry cough, and then you will be having cold, okay, running nose, sneezing and all, and then you will be having a feverish sensation. Your body temperature will start increasing, okay. And fourth, you will be having these symptoms slowly seen within 2 weeks of affected date. And so need not panic. Once you see, even a normal person has this disease, like can have cough, can have cold, can have fever. It doesn't mean that if you have cough, cold, or if you have any of these symptoms, it doesn't need to be corona. Just don't panic, calm yourself. If you have any of these symptoms, just go to doctor, consult the doctor. So just be positive. All these symptoms are coronavirus symptoms. But if you have one of this cough or cold or fever, it doesn't mean that you have corona, okay. First, you need to consult a doctor, registered certified doctor, and then you will go through all the tests, and then your reports comes. Then till he confirms that it is corona, you need not panic. If it confirms also, there are many, many, many cases. There are more than hundreds of cases where people cured themselves from the corona and came out safely from the hospital, okay. Just you need to have your willpower, you need to stay positive, be positive, and have strength, okay. So now let's see how you can prevent yourself or how you can protect yourself from corona, okay. So first, what you need to do is physical personal hygiene is one of the most important thing in this stage of corona. So first, what you need to do is, whenever you are before eating, after eating, we have a myth called washing hands. But in this corona stage, what we need to do is, in this corona time, what we need to do is, we need to frequently wash our hands either with water or with soap or with sanitizer, okay. So coming to hand wash, if you just use alcoholic hand wash, it will quickly kill the virus, if any is there, if any virus is existing also, it has effective power and it will quickly eradicate the virus from our skin or the surface. So it's always good to clean your hands, wash your hands neatly as regular and as frequent as possible. Okay, wash your hands with water and soap. This is the basic thing required. Wash your hand with water and soap regularly, at least 4 to 5 times a day or 6 to 7 times a day, but make sure you do it. And second one is, you can if you can't find water in your nearby, then you can use your sanitizer. And while washing hands, you can also use alcoholic hand wash, which is suggested by doctors. So second important tip which you need to do remember is, while coughing or sneezing, use the basic tissue. Okay, use the tissue. Make sure the droplets which comes out of your mouth during coughing or during sneezing, make sure it doesn't cross out and go to other person or other side. That's why use your tissue. Okay, if you don't have tissue or if you don't find the tissue, use your elbow at least. Okay, use like this and cough or sneeze so that the virus will not spread to others. Okay, and third important tip is, make sure you don't have a close contact with a person. At least maintain 1 meter distance. 1 meter is nothing but 3 to 4 feet of the distance from a person, and make sure you don't have a close relationship. Okay, if he coughs or sneezes also, the virus, like in case if the person who coughs or sneezes has the virus also, it can't reach you because that particular virus can't reach more than 1 meter. Okay, so make sure you maintain at least 3 to 4 feet distance or 1 to 1.5 meter distance before just going close to the person. Don't go close to the person, maintain at least 1 meter of distance. Okay, so fourth important tip is, make sure you don't touch any person. Okay, no handshakes, no high fives, no touching, no personal contact with a person. Okay, make sure we do namaste, which is our Indian culture. Follow this. Okay, so this can protect you from having a physical contact with outside person, and it will protect you from infecting from the virus. Okay, so fifth important tip is that, increase the consumption of the food which gives you more immunity. Okay, there are few foods which will improve your immunity power. Okay, why I am saying immunity power is, as far as the corona deaths or as far as the corona affected people, if we see, most of the people, most of the cases are to the people who has not so good immunity power, or who are above 55-60 of years. Okay, so they also will be having low immunity power, right? So what you need to do is, when you have a good immunity, no virus can do anything. Okay, so make sure you maintain a good immunity foods. There are many, and try to consume 2 to 3 tulsi leaves, basil leaves, at least 2 to 3 basil leaves every day. It has a great impact to improve your immunity. So make sure you consume it. And a few other foods also, like oranges, citrus, like the vitamin C foods, the foods and the fruits which gives you vitamin C, such as lemon, this orange, all these foods has a great power to boost up your immunity power. So make sure you consume them. Okay, so that nobody will easily affect with the virus. Okay, so once you start improving your immunity, nothing happens to you. Okay, so let's be let's follow this, take these precautions, and because precautions are, and prevention is always better than cure. And last but not least, there are two more tips which I would like to give you. One thing is, make sure you don't touch your face in the sense eyes, nose, mouth. Okay, these are the three important parts where from which the virus can easily enter into your body. So make sure you don't do that. Okay, and the last but not least tip is you have to maintain your physical health also. Okay, at least do workout for 30 minutes daily so that it boosts your immunity, as I said, so that you will not be affected with any, not only this virus, with any disease. So at least 30 minutes of workout, physical workout, helps you a lot. And so coming to few more instructions or few more suggestions, anything you can take it as, what is that is, make sure you don't go out because on 22nd of March 2020 there is curfew. So government, central government and all suggested us not to step out of the house from morning 7 a.m. to night 9 p.m. So let's cooperate to this particular curfew thing, and let's support the government because they are trying their level best in order to eradicate this coronavirus completely from our society and this world. So make sure we support them. Make sure we give them our support as well. So it's better, it's best not to go out of the home. And most of the students, almost all the colleges and schools have holidays. So stay in home, make sure your kid stays at home. Make sure, like, we should have a self-discipline. We should not go out so that we will not be affected, okay? So that we'll not meet people, no socializing, and we will not be affected. There will be no chance to get affected with this virus. So make sure you don't go out, and make sure there are no social gatherings. Social gatherings in the sense, 2 to 3 people or max of 5 people is fine, but more than 5 people, it's better not to meet. And when there are social gatherings, this virus will easily transmit. There are chances for easy transmission of this virus from one person to another person. So make sure there are no social gatherings. And as you already know, there are no theaters, all malls closed, or theaters all are closed. So government is trying its level best to eradicate this virus. So let's also give our hand and our support to the government, and let's not take this corona light, because this is almost stage 3, where every day we are getting new cases from every country, and deaths are increasing, and it's just multiplying. The cases, the confirmed positive cases, are multiplying every single day. So at least now, if we realize and give our help and support to the government, we can completely eradicate this particular virus from our country and our world. So let's stay together, and let's have a great willpower. Stay together in the sense, let's all come together and give our support to the government. So hope you found this video useful. If you have any queries, you can, you are free to visit World Health Organization. Yes, last but not least, this suggestion is that there are many fake WhatsApp videos or fake WhatsApp messages or YouTube videos running out of this corona situation to make money. So please don't believe all those fake videos. If you have any queries or if you need any updates, you are free to go to the World Health Organization official website, where you can find every update every single day. So they'll update you with the tips. If you have any queries, they'll answer you. And if you have any suggestions, they're open to accept it. And you can see what are the updates, how many cases increase day by day, so that we can easily understand how the situation started changing. Okay, since a month the cases are doubling and tripling every day, so it's better to just support the government in this. So that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon to be notified with more such videos. Generally, I do study videos, not these kind of videos. This is just for creating. This is my small idea of creating social awareness about this corona and seriousness of this virus. So yeah, I hope you like this video. Subscribe, hit the bell icon, like and share this video with all your friends to create the awareness about coronavirus. And last but not least, if you have any suggestions, if you have any comments, you are free to let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, that's it for today. Thanks for watching.